Let's test cheap versus expensive shaving foam. Starting with a foaming test, we can see cheap foams up more. Now moving on to a beans lubrication test, then we can see expensive is more slippery. This tracks with our shaving test where expensive pulls up more hairs. Overall, expensive wins. Very cool.